So you're going to need a curler. I use these two. This one's a little bit bigger and it's blue, and this one's smaller. I don't know the exact sizes of them, but I think this one's like about an inch or something. I really don't know. And you can use pretty much any size. I mean, I don't even know. Okay, so I'm gonna use this one today. And I have the kind that's like bigger at the bottom and it gets smaller. I don't know. I think it would work if it was all the same size. I haven't tried it. Okay, so to start off, I usually use like one of these clippy things, and I get like this much of my hair, and I just put this up. And by the way, this is my natural hair right now. I just washed it last night and it just dried on its own, I guess. And then I'm gonna use this heat protectant. I've used a bunch of different ones. It really doesn't make a difference. I just get really split ends, so I like to use a little bit of protectant so I don't do that. And so I just spray a little bit of that on and split it in half in the back. And this is gonna, okay, yeah. And then I'm going to just spin it around, I guess. I don't know. And then there's a curl. And I usually use like this much hair. I don't know, it's not very much. This less you use, the cooler it's gonna look in the end. And I know it's weird, but I like put my hair in my mouth just to keep it out of the way. I don't know. Okay.
Moving like the speed of sound.
Okay. So then I usually just kind of like spin it around. I don't know why. Just to make it go all together, I guess. But the trick is to hold on to it as good as you can all the way at the bottom without burning yourself. Otherwise you get kind of like a weird straight part at the bottom, and I just don't like that. And it's kind of hard to avoid it, but I do the best I can. I don't know. Okay, so then I just take about half, put that up. Okay. So you kind of get the point, so I'm not going to record the rest because my camera's dying. So I'm just going to do one more section, and then I'll do the top section, and then I'll record that after that. Okay, so I did most of it. And then I just have this little tiny top layer on this side and this much on this side. So I'm just gonna do this really quick. It's all tangled.
Like the speed of sound. Feet can't on the ground.
And then when I get to my bangs, I just do this.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train.
Cooperating. There we go. Yeah, that's about it. I don't know what else to say.